Hey, you're back with us. We're at 91 Springboards in Hyderabad and we're here as a part of the R3 RoadShow. The R3 RoadShow is traveling 6 cities across India and we're making every effort, leaving no stone unturned in bringing second career women back to work through the R3 RoadShow. How do we do that? We tie up with partners like Santhil, who we will speak to shortly, and mentors across these cities so that they can help us in bringing you back to work with confidence. Santhil will shortly share with us a little about the workshop that he just held with the women, and he'll give you a sneak peek into the key insights of the workshop. Santhil, would you like to share with our women what was your feeling from the workshop and of the women present today?
Hello everybody. Right, the most important feedback that I would offer is the interest that the women have shown to come back into the corporate world or gain opportunities in the career space. I see that the enthusiasm is very important to start with, and then obviously platforms like Job for Her are there to handhold people and then help you get a proper opportunity.
That is so true. Jobs for Her is a platform that looks at bringing second career women back to work. If you've been following us, then you know that we offer work from home opportunities, part-time opportunities, returnee internships. And how do we do that? By tying up with companies across India, 3,000 on our portal for now, to bring these kind of opportunities for you. So Santhil, would you like to give our women a sneak peek into the three key takeaways from your workshop? Santhil is a resume writer, and the workshop was focused on showcasing your gap by bridging that on your resume. So Santhil will share with us in a very quick manner three takeaways that you can inculcate in your resume.
See, we focused on a lot of aspects in resume writing, but I would say that if you follow customizing your profile to meet the expectations of the job that you're applying for, that's the predominant factor that will help you gain an opportunity. The second step would be to showcase your achievements. As I was telling the participants, achievements is not really about your awards or accolades. It's about the numbers that you were able to achieve on your existing opportunities or the previous opportunities. And finally, if you're able to upskill yourself, I'm certain that that's the best way to bridge the gap. And putting the portion of your upskilling on the resume in a more tactical way that it hits the eye of the recruiter, you know, definitely you will get shortlisted.
Fantastic. Thanks for letting us know, Santhil. Also, why would you want to, what is the reason that led you to contributing towards this space of stepping up and making a difference in the space of bringing second career women back to work?
The past 10 years where I've been a resume writer, I have been working with a lot of clients, right, from freshers to even CXO level professionals. But this is a different space for me. I mean, it's not just about the provision of service delivery to the clients. It is also about serving women who are looking for people in handholding them and taking the leap of faith into a career, second career. So I see it more from a service perspective, also from a service delivery perspective.
A quick reminder that you can send in questions for Santhil while he's here with us right now. We have him for the next 5 minutes, so shoot away. So Santhil, what was the vibe that you got from the women here today? I mean, they were a really excited lot. There were women who were here well before time so that they could, sit prepared for all that was in store. What was your feeling, your takeaway from them?
As I mentioned earlier, the enthusiasm is very much visible. They are highly enthusiastic in getting back into their careers. they wanted to take the next step in their career growth path. I'm certain that there are a lot of women like them who are obviously watching this video as well. You know, there are people like you, like me, who can help them and gain them an opportunity. All they have to do is to find us and use us.
Do take a cue as to what Santhil had to say. And if you're looking for further help, then log on to www.jobsforher.com, where we have tied up with a variety of partners who can help us upskill with these kind of courses.
A quick question, Kajal, about your own career restart journey.
Well, I'm also a restarter. I came back to work after an 11-year career break. A break that I took to nurture my ailing in-laws, followed which I became a mother. I never intended to come back, but the need to be passionate about something during my day got me to come back to work. And that is how I came back to work. What is your reason to come back to work? Tell us. We want to know. And if you're looking to, then you know where to go. We're at 91 Springboards, and we have a lot more lined up coming up, so stay tuned.